exciting day today. We're here to recognize Jenna McEvoy, who's right here in the back, is our Akshar All-Star this year for our Owego Elementary School District.
Give her a round of applause.
Exemplifies everything that we look for in a Owego Appalachian student. She's got tremendous character. She comes from what I call an all-star family. With both our employees at the school district and our tremendous employees. Her mother's a teacher. Our father does public relations and coaching for us as well. And, really exemplifies everything that you could look for in a young lady at Owego Elementary School. So, congratulations. Yeah.
Mr. Green, thank you for that. And if I may, let me just start by saying to all the teachers and the faculty and the staff, thank you so much for all that you do on a daily basis. I know that it is an incredibly hard time, not only in our state, but in our nation, and specifically around public education. So to the administrators and the teachers, I just want to publicly say thank you in front of the students for everything that you're doing every day to educate our kids in a very, very difficult time. And to Jenna, could I get you just to come, like, move a little bit closer to the front of the room? I don't mean to put you on the spot, but if I were there, you and I would be at the front of the room. Yeah, that's a little bit easier because I'm going to ask you a couple things. I don't mean to embarrass you or put you on the spot, but Jenna, I'm just going to look at my sheet here. Your teachers, past and present, have said so many great things about you. And one of the things that, or two of the things that stood out to me, there were two words, leader and humility. And having both of those things, I think it are very, very important attributes. You have been described as having a smile on your face every single day that you come into school. You enjoy learning, specifically when you're faced with a challenge. You love helping your friends in the classroom. Classmates look up to you on a daily basis. You've been described as kind, caring, and all around as a great, great kid. So today, as Mr. Green said, we're acknowledging all of your good work, and we're congratulating you in front of your peers and your classmates for all of that good work. You know, we started this program, the student recognition program, a few years ago now. And we did it because the team and I thought it was really important to shine a bright light on all the good things that young people in our community were doing. So we are very, very excited to be able to congratulate you and acknowledge all of the good work that you're doing every single day. I don't know where you find all the time. You're also in the band and the chorus, I understand. You play several sports. Just another, all the great things that you're doing. So, keep it up. And I would just ask you this. What would you say to your other classmates or your friends or other people that may watch this at some point in time? How do we get through this difficult time, in your opinion? Well, I had a hard time hearing her, but I'm sure whatever she said was very, very good.
Senator, she said, I pushed through even in the good times, and then remember the good times as well.
I think that's a great point. And you know what? You go to such an awesome school, and you have such awesome teachers and administrators that there'll be many more good times than bad. I promise you that. So I will not keep you from your learning. Mrs. Hallenbeck, I know that Jenna was a student of yours a little while ago. Do you wish to add any thoughts? And then I'll ask Mrs. Dodge. You're muted. Yep.
How many times am I going to do that? I just wanted to say that when Mr. Schofield asked for us to nominate someone, I didn't have to think very hard about it. Jenna was the first person to come to mind. I had her in third grade. She is a leader. She just sets a great example in the classroom. Her peers look up to her, and she's just a wonderful student. So. Good job, Jenna.
Ms. Dodge?
Well, I also am very proud of Jenna. She's very conscientious and hard working student. I know that no matter what task I put in front of her, she won't give up until she finishes it. And she's also so helpful. She takes initiative when she sees someone in need, whether it's a teacher or a student. She's always there, willing to help them work through their problem and solve it.
All right, do me a favor and everybody give Jenna another big round of applause.
Senator, we also have Jenna's parents here as well. Mr. and Mrs. McEvoy, so if you want to say hello to them.
I do. Thank you. I'm sorry. I just, with the Zoom, I didn't realize who was in the room and who wasn't in the room. So I'm sure both of you are incredibly proud. Kind of cool to be from an all-star family, like Mr. Green says. Jenna, we're incredibly proud of you. I'm sorry I'm not there with you in person to do this, but under the current circumstances, we all thought that this was the best way to do it to keep everybody safe. So to you and to all of your classmates, I hope everybody remains well and healthy. And I really do look forward to coming and checking out the new school. And I've got a great relationship with Mr. Schofield and Mr. Green and others. So I really look forward to seeing you all. And I'll make sure that I stop and see you personally the next time that I'm visiting Owego Appalachian Elementary School, okay? And I'm going to send you a few things. I'll send it to the school. I'll send you a certificate of achievement and a t-shirt and some other things, okay? Congratulations again, and keep doing a great job. You're definitely a leader, and we're incredibly lucky to have you in our community for sure. Have a great day, everybody, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.
Bye.